Hello. I know the stream yesterday ended kind of abruptly. That's just because it was a little chaotic, so I decided to just stop streaming just because it's probably kind of hard to follow and watch. But everything's fine. We got it all sorted out. Everyone's good. So, yeah, we're actually playing with what I like to call the time zone crew right now, because we got Toxic Viper, who is actually from Asia, so it's like 3 a.m. for him. We've got Rianne, and it's about 7 o'clock for her. Right now, for me, it's about 1 o'clock in the U.S., so, yeah, kind of just time zones everywhere. I thought I would stream, just because we're having a good time. Didn't expect it to be high energy right now, so, yeah. We're in Discord, so I'm going to go back.
Let's just go to the community center and cheer those sheep.
I am
back.
Don't
worry, I'll head over to the community center at some point.
I might not.
What?
Okay, yeah, I don't have any wool. I don't know how, but I don't.
No problem.
We can go back through here. Did you already see Matt's new stuff?
I honestly haven't seen anyone's, really.
Okay, yeah. We can go to Matt's and then Ian. I mean, we don't have to go all the way to Ian's because he doesn't really have that much above ground that he's built. Also, it's far.
Are you still doing the tour?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. There's a lot I haven't seen.
Apparently.
Hi, Heck.
Okay. Hello.
Yeah, Matt, I don't know what stuff is new necessarily. He built this, like, barn thing. It's got animals. Oh, yeah, you can also... I mean, just don't tell Matt when you do it, but you can shear his sheep, too. He'll never know.
Yeah, awesome.
And then that big house over there is a storage house.
I don't know if you realize you're muted, Hollow, by the way. Just thought I'd tell you. You might know.
You can take anything from here that you want.
No, you can't.
I mean, we all do. Matt, do you have wool? Oh, wait, yeah, you do.
How much wool do you need?
I literally only need three.
Yeah, you can grab it. I probably have that in my chest near my sheep.
Oh. Here.
Oh. Thank you.
But, yeah, I mean, that's... Basically, I think you've seen everyone's faces by now because you saw Hex earlier.
Yeah, I saw Hex and Bex.
Mm-hmm.
Did that on stream. I was going to actually come and visit all your bases, but then I got sidetracked.
Yeah, no, I was watching. I'm like, oh my god, she's going to go to my house. And then you're like, actually, no. I'm just going to go to the Nether.
I thought it would be dramatic, but I didn't even die.
Yeah, I was skimming it, seriously expecting you to die. Like, I thought there was no way you were getting out of there.
The new base I'm making is just over here. You can actually already see it.
I forgot you were doing that.
Yeah, I mean, there's not really much in it. I just thought I would show you where it is so you know.
Are you going to make another Nether portal, Matt?
No. Just kidding. Just make a path over here. It's, like, really not done yet at all, and I still have to move stuff around, but...
Do not worry about it not being done. Have you seen mine?
No, actually, but...
I don't think you want to be honest.
Oh, this is a lot more done than when I saw it last time. Oh, man.
Oh, look, it's lit up. Ignore the skeleton.
Oh my god, that's loud. Just the pistons all just pushed at the same time. This looks pretty good.
Yeah.
No, it looks really nice.
Are you gonna have enough room for all this? Like, how big is this?
Not really.
Yeah, it's like this huge staircase and then the wall's like 2 feet away.
Well, I mean, I think I have more space than it looks like. I just gotta be careful because this mountain isn't actually like very big. I'm just gonna use the space I can.
Yeah, I don't know why you made an underground base in the desert where there's a bunch of sand that's gonna fall on you.
Because I thought it'd be cool. I wanna build a sandstone.
It is cool. You should. I wanna use the red sandstone from the mesa. But yeah, we gotta figure out, Matt, do you have any ideas for what you're gonna build in the spawn town?
For what I'm gonna build? Like, What do you mean? Just like...
Well, I'm probably going to build the prosecutor's office. I'm sure Alex will build, like, the police department. Because he's the police, I guess.
Yeah, I don't know when that was decided, but that's fine, I guess.
Oh, yeah. Never mind.
I told them both about the case.
Did you see the crime scene over here?
No.
It's pretty graphic, so be careful. But... Look, there's blood. I know. Look, blood everywhere. There's a... Wait. Where did the... Oh, look. The skeleton's in here still. Oh my god.
The skeleton's haunting the cave. Oh my god.
It's a horse. I mean, it just looks like a horse. And there's a, you know, chalk outline of his body.
Mm-hmm. I love the detail.
I know. It wasn't fabricated at all. That's just, this is how he found it.
Yeah, and this is how the, you know... The prosecution found it, definitely.
Mm-hmm. It wasn't.
No tampering at all.
Yeah.
Alex, the investigator, found it, and he let me know. Okay.
Yeah, so he's a police officer and an investigator. Sure, buddy.
That's.
We love a multitasker.
Yeah, what are you talking about, dude? But yeah, that's about it.
No, they all look amazing. I've definitely got up my game from my little hole.
Oh my god, heck.
Hello.
What is happening?
I'm in a farmer's market.
Oh, I see.
Oh yeah, you said you were driving up somewhere.
Some mountains.
Off a cliff. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I almost got my mom and I killed earlier.
Oh.
That's
It's okay though.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's cool.
Maybe we should work on the paths today, Josh.
What paths?
Like, between my house and your house.
Yeah, it's gonna be kind of hard.
I already laid out, like, a lot of it.
A lot of it?
Yeah, like, there's like a... I mean, there's like an area for a path, I just didn't actually build it.
Should I get donuts?
Should you get donuts?
Sure. Oh, you did, Matt. Oh my god. Get away from me.
What do you, like, want to build it out of, though? Because this is probably only really going to lead to your base.
Build it the same way you've been doing your path, and then up until the mesa, and then you could do the acacia wood like I've been doing.
Okay, I mean, I could try that.
Although, I sort of got to change up the path a tiny bit. Oh, I wonder if Snow finished the glass on that.
That's a nice looking hat.
Wait, I thought you were at a farmer's market.
It's a very, very large store.
Okay, I was gonna say, why are they selling hats?
I'm not much of a hat person though, because it usually doesn't fit over my hair.
Yeah.
I don't think, like, I never wear hats either.
It's not very
I've never really worn hats.
I feel like it might look better on me now because my hair's kind of long, but I don't really know how that works.
Matt, with this resource pack, your barn is just hell.
Yeah, don't go in my barn.
I hate that. I hope Ian gets rid of this suit. I seriously, he's gonna keep it forever and make me forced to download it.
I was just gonna say, when I first came on the server, obviously because it was all like in the morning for you guys.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I was hearing things, and it was literally only because I had music playing. It was literally only 5 hours later I realized it was the animals. it really threw me.
Snow didn't even realize what was different. She's like, I keep hearing a witch. I'm like, that's not a witch.
Oh, it took me forever. I was like, have I got another window open that's making weird noises? Not the best.
Now, we should try and finish. You're saying we should build a path to my house, to your house, but I think we should build more of the nether hub, to be honest, too.
Well, yeah.
I wish it was even worth doing ice in the part between our house and the, like, community center, but it really isn't. Though. I could make it ice anyway. If you think about it, it would just be annoying.
I think actually. that would just be annoying.
Well, what kind of floor should we do? We probably shouldn't do stone brick for the floor. Probably just wood.
Yeah.
Like spruce.
I always like spruce just... and stone.
Yeah. I don't have a good way of getting spruce, to be honest.
I mean, I have spruce wood at my farm. I don't really chop it down that much.
But... We don't really need that much for the floor, to be honest with you.
Yeah. Starting to build this path, it's just kind of a weird shape, so it's kind of hard.
I mean, you can pretty much build it however you want until you get up to the mesa, and I'll build it from there.
Okay.
When are we going to work on Spawn Town?
You can definitely do that later today if you want.
Yeah, I'm fine with that.
Because Beck said she's driving home. So, I mean, maybe we could do it when she gets here, honestly. I don't really know.
I can't drive y'all, so.
Sorry, I forgot.
Are you going to be on today, Heck?
Yeah, no, I'm out this weekend.
Oh, never mind.
I'll be back Sunday.
Yeah.
I mean, just have ideas for what you would want to build. And then, like, you can always make it, like, a group project, depending on what it is.
Green wanted to build a cafe.
Oh, yeah. But, yeah, like, yeah, never mind. That's a good idea, though. We should probably get past set up in spawn, now that I think about it.
Well, me and Beck started it. It's just kind of hard, because it's... Oh, hello, Beck.
Hello.
Hi.
No, it's just kind of weird, because spawn is shaped in a weird way. Like, it's very hilly.
True.
I mean, you could terraform.
Well, yeah, that's what we're gonna have to do.
No, I vote we just make paths hills. That's so much work to terraform.
That's true. You could just do planes.
It depends on what it is.
I feel like terraforming doesn't have to be a lot of work. Like, if you're doing really fancy stuff, it is. But maybe just changing the shape a bit so it's not so horrible to build on.
You basically just figure out where you want to build a building and then work from there. I don't know how big I actually want to make the prosecutor's office, considering I'm going to be the only one in there, probably, unless there's maybe someone else, but...
Should the prosecutor's office and the defense office operate in the same building?
They can. I mean, it doesn't... Yeah. I mean, that'd be fine.
Are you the only prosecutor?
I mean, at the moment, I'm sure other people might want to do that at some point. I'll make, like, I guess if we make it, we could just make, like, a few offices in each thing, like...
Kind of, I mean, you could literally make your office in the community center, too.
That's actually true. I didn't think about that. Maybe I will just do that. Because we left, like, six open offices or something. Oh, it's four, yeah.
Yeah, on the top floor.
Yeah.
Yeah, you could definitely do it up there if you want to, and then we're probably going to have, like, other people up there.
The thing is, with my whole prosecutor office idea, I mean, I could just do something similar with Alex when I help him build the police department or whatever.
That's true. Maybe I'll go back to spawn real quick and start looking at where I want to put pets, because I'm not sure.
Yeah, I guess I will too.
Y'all ever had boiled peanuts before?
Boiled peanuts?
Boiled what?
What?
Oh my boiled god, peanuts. That scared me.
Oh, peanuts. Wow. Not, oh.
Thank you for
not something else.
Yeah, it sounded wrong.
Yeah, it sounded like you said something else.
I can't understand what you think I would have said.
Well, that's...
Sorry, there's a lot of people talking. What's going on, Anthony? Anthony is the best in... Just hanging out with my friends from Asia and Britain at the current moment. That's why the stream's called that. It's kind of funny. Can you join the SMP? I mean, there's basically only two real rules that you need to join. You have to be 18 and you have to make content. So if you meet both of those requirements, I can send you an invite to the Discord so you can put an application in. And we're not too strict as long as you meet those requirements, but otherwise, unfortunately, you're just gonna have to watch.
Be excited to try it.
Sorry, I am back.
That sounds awesome. I love trying weird sodas.
It's from the company that I was buying my cream soda from, so I figured it had to be something decent.
Yeah. Matt. I think the main thing we're going to have to figure out is what's going to go down here.
Well, that is really the main problem.
Because, like...
Oh, yeah. Sorry, Anthony. That's, unfortunately, that definitely is too young, but I appreciate that you stopped by the stream anyway. Okay, sorry. I'm back. What were you saying, Josh?
I was saying, it's gotta be, we could probably just have something like a fountain here and stuff, and like
oh yeah, we can make like a little plaza area down there.
Yeah, that's the only thing I can imagine going down there. And we're probably gonna have to change this hill. No, not change it, but, well, I just need to figure out what we should do with that. It probably can stay like that for the most part, actually.
Well, see, that's kind of the whole problem, though. It's like, just a strange area.
Yeah. Oh, there's still a villager down here. I want to let him out.
Don't do that.
I know. No more mending books for anyone. Well, if you can figure out how we could get the path down there. I mean, technically, we could have it come out. Where are you?
I'm sleeping real quick.
Okay. Oh, we need lights, too, now that I think about it.
Well,
you put the lights in the path.
That comes with the path. We need to come up with, like, a street lamp design.
Either you could do street lamps, or you could do it, like, in the path as well.
Yeah.
You could use, like, gray glass, and then put, like, glowstone or something underneath.
That's a really good price,
too. That's true.
Every time the wind blows, I just get, like, a wave of boiled peanut smell, and it's so good.
Well, Matt.
Yeah.
At the very least, we have it come out a little bit from the center, and then maybe down this way. To leave a bit of area there for us to put like a tree or something.
That's
or
true. Yeah. Because this is kind of a nice slope to come down. We can have it come down straight down the middle of this, pretty much.
Well, yeah. Let's do that then. Do you have anything for the path or no?
No. I didn't think that far ahead. But I also think that we should have this be like more of an intersection. So keep the path going straight this way, because this is a nice area to build something.
Yeah, because it could easily go put a building like right here.
Yeah. Okay, yeah. Let's go grab stuff then.
Also, we should probably have like some sort of staircase up to the... How do they normally do that for like the courthouse?
They usually have like
it's
the
like
big,
a big
staircase. Yeah.
Yeah.
So we'll probably get rid of a lot of that hill then. All right.
Y'all gotta finish that roof soon. It can't be that. What are you gonna do for the roof?
That's the problem. I don't really know. I mean, the shape is there and stuff already, but like...
I mean, why don't you just use more, like, red and stone bricks?
Well, I'm thinking I might just use stone bricks and, like, right. Spruce.
Red
help,
cake, for dessert.
Yeah, you could do that.
Cut in a chocolate bit, all these little cakes, and
okay.
We just need to grab Smoothstone.
Alright, I gotta jet. See y'all later.
Alright,
see y'all.
We need to grab Smoothstone, Cobblestone, and Stone Brick Stairs. That's what I've been using.
Smooth Brick, Cobblestone, Stone Brick Stairs.
Don't worry about the Stone Brick Stairs as much, actually. I'll figure that out after. So just Smoothstone and Cobblestone. I mean, once we figure out this main part of Spawn Town, the rest of it should be pretty easy. This is like the only really weird thing.
Yeah. Oh, we also gotta have the path go around. Oh. Oh, we don't.
What?
I'm in front of the community center. Like, we have to connect to the other door at the very least, but I don't think we really need to have go around that way, because that's just a hill.
Yeah, well, maybe we'll have, like, a bridge going across if there's water there. I can't remember after.
But I'm thinking maybe in front of the community center. I mean, we might have more of the town come this way, but we could definitely put some like trees and stuff in front of it.
Yeah, we could do that.
I think the courtyard looks good though, with for the even though it's just like a bunch of berry bushes, it looks good.
What are you trying to say? I worked very hard on that courtyard.
I'm sure you did. Dude, my Spotify blocker thing isn't working, so I can't listen to Spotify.
Spotify blocker?
Well, the Discord thing I have, it stops it from pausing my music because my mic is always transmitting.
Oh. Wow, I have two cow heads. Awesome. Wait, what the heck? Oh, never mind.
What?
Wow, that was weird. I got exactly a stack of steak from the cows I just killed.
Crazy.
I know. Insane.
Must be nice living in the South. Fried peach pie. Sounds fucking delicious.
Alright, man, I'm coming back.
I haven't finished grabbing stuff yet or anything, but I'll fix it.
Oh, wait, we need cobblestone, don't we?
Yeah, cobble and smithstone. Man, I have no coal in this stuff.
I already have quite a bit of smooth stone.
Okay, I'll grab some cobble then.
Is there not smooth stone left over at the,
There might be,
but... In that chest?
Let's see. I actually do have some coal at the very least.
Beck, what are you doing?
I'm eating lunch.
Oh. Continue.
I'm just dead. I physically had to run today at work, and I just...
Why?
I don't know how to explain it. So we have a position... I was not even supposed to be runner, but it's a position called runner, where you go outside and get everybody's order that's, like, in line.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Ours called in sick, so I was the one that got told to be runner.
That is awesome. Guys like the Chick-fil-A of coffee?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
That makes a lot more sense now.
Mm-hmm. I guess that is.
Because like the only, because you're talking about how you have to be overly nice, and like Chick-fil-A is the only one I've ever seen where they do like the orders outside of the drive-through.
Yeah, it's like a Chick-fil-A kind of, but. So our system went down and I couldn't get any of the iPads to charge. And so the only solution we had was for me to physically take a post-it note pad and to physically write down everybody's order and then run inside, yell at everybody making the drinks, and then run back outside to get more orders.
That sounds awful. Terrible.
Yeah, a lady almost made me cry. She was really mean. I like got to her car and I was like out of breath and I'm just like, hey, like what can I get started for you? And she goes, why is it taking so long? And I like looked at her and then I looked at the notepad that I was holding and I'm like, I'm sorry, like our system's down, like we're trying our best here. And then she was like, oh, I want a cappuccino. And I was like, oh yeah, like a wet cap or a dry cap, because there's only two kinds of cappuccino.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And she looked at her passenger and goes, what the fuck is she talking about? And I'm like,
could she seriously say that like out
loud?
Yeah,
like literally while I was standing at the window trying to get her order.
To be fair, that's what I'd be thinking because I have no idea what that means, but I wouldn't like say that in like a mean way. What is a dry cappuccino?
Well, so like a cappuccino, the whole point is that there's a bunch of foam with the espresso.
Oh.
And so like a dry cap has a lot of foam, like the whole entire cup is just foam and like espresso at the bottom, and a wet cap has some milk in it and then a bunch like it still has a bunch of foam in it.
Yeah.
But I was like, like, are you thinking like all milk, like a latte or whatever? And she just kind of looked at me and I was like, cool, they'll take care of you at the window. I was just like, I don't want to be here anymore because this is awkward. And so I ran in and like told my manager and I was like, dude, you're gonna have to deal with this one because I don't want her to scream at anyone else because it was not fun.
Yeah.
No. I just can't believe she looked at the person in the passenger seat like I wasn't there and just goes, what the fuck is she talking about? And I was like, okay.
That's so dumb.
Oh, I can relate to that. I've got to go back to work in the next couple of weeks because over here, everything's starting to reopen. So all hospitality's been shut for God knows how many months now. But I've got to go back. It's going to be so busy and I'm absolutely dreading it.
From where do you work?
So I work in like a fine dining restaurant.
Oh boy. As what position?
I am a waitress. I usually work weddings, but obviously we haven't had weddings for over a year now. So I'm working in the restaurant. But so I have to wear a whole shirt and tie and everything, plus the running around as Beck was doing.
Yeah.
And I'm not looking forward to it. And I'm like, do I have to work? Because we've still got our furlough scheme over here. I was like, do I have to work? Otherwise, I'll get sacked. So no free money for me anymore.
That's really unfortunate.
Mm-hmm. Especially because I've got my exams. I'm like, well, I've got my exams. So can I only do one day a week? I'm just trying to push
one
it off.
Day a week.
Yeah, can I just do one day? So I'm at college from 9. Well, I leave at 8:30 till 5:30 every day, and I've got to start work at 6.
Yeah.
Even gonna have time to do work or homework.
Yeah. So that's gonna be my excuse for the next month. I've got exams. Sorry.
It was a fun day.
I bet.
And she was like a grouchy old lady too.
Like, explains a lot. This looks good, Matt.
Thanks.
Customer service is so fun. I love it.
Beck, do you feel like they forget you're actually a human sometimes?
Oh, yeah.
It's awful.
And the thing is like, we're known for being, like, overly nice, and there's people that come and just straight up scream at us, and I'm like, we're literally, like, the bottom of the totem pole. Like, why are you screaming at people that still have to be nice to you after?
That's probably why they do it.
Yeah. Like, we cannot refuse service. Like, it's almost impossible to get us to refuse service.
Yeah.
How do you think we should do this towards the bottom, Josh? Because it was mostly steep until this point.
Go down and curve it in. Until we get to here. We could build a... Do you want to build, like, the outline of a fountain?
I mean, we can. What level? Should we just have it all the way down
this
here?
Level. Okay. I don't have any dirt.
I do.
Can you fill that? Oh, no.
The worst part is I went with the expectation of not, like, knowing that I didn't have to deal with people, but of course somebody called out.
Dude, that's how...
Oh, yeah.
That's how work was when I worked at a restaurant, because they just, like, I was, like, a busser, and then sometimes they would assign you to be, like, a host, which you stand at, like, the front, and you have to, like, write down people if there's, like, a line or, like... seat people, and like I hate doing that, but they'll just randomly be like, oh yeah, like it doesn't say it on your schedule, but they'll be like, yeah, you're gonna be a host today. I'm like, god damn it, I hate my life.
Yeah, we get like told what position we are, and I was told that I was like back bar, which means I'm in like the back of the stand just making drinks like by myself doing my own thing.
Yeah
And I like went with the full expectation of like, yes, I don't have to deal with people today. Yeah. And then they were like, so the runner called out sick and we need one. So, and I was like, okay.
I hate that.
I was like, it's only because I appreciate you guys.
Matt, where did you go?
I'm grabbing torches, dude. Got nothing.
Beck, what are you doing on here?
honestly, I don't know yet.
You should come help us.
Okay. Just let me kill my cows first. They still say sheesh.
Yeah, unfortunately. Or fortunately.
Unfortunately, everything is better with the sheesh texture pack.
Yeah.
I feel like it'd be funny if we had a server resource pack, but I would have to think of what we'd even want to put in it.
Just animals that say sheesh.
No, that's the one thing I don't want.
It's, can we just keep the cows, or no, the sheep at least?
I told Ian we should just put it in the server or in like the Discord and people could download it if they want to, because the only thing is it ruins the Optifine for me. Like,
that's fair. I want to like edit it with Optifine so that I could just have only the sheep say it, because those are the best ones.
I think the dude that made it probably did not make it correctly or something, so
well, yeah,
probably fixed it so it wouldn't do that.
That's fair.
In screenshots I sent, normally Optifine connects to the windows, but with this resource pack, it makes them have like, the lines between them.
That does it to mine too.
Yeah.
It looks like the normal textures.
Which they don't look awful, but I like the connected glass more.
Do you guys need things?
Always.
All we really need is, we have stuff, but if you want to help, you need stone, cobblestone, and stone bricks. Actually, Matt.
Yeah.
Oh, you're still grabbing stuff.
No, I'm here.
We should finish the front of this really quick while we're here.
The front of
the community center. Because okay, we should have connected to this other door really quick.
I don't have any of my drugs. I don't believe.
That is unfortunate.
But I can leave the house with those.
Your dealer's not online.
I know. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Okay, phone. This is who from where?
Isn't it obvious? Oh, I had one science lab left.
There's no way I'm eligible for a phone upgrade. I just upgraded my phone. They're
well,
lying to me.
Send us your phone then.
Yeah, they're like, you're eligible for a phone upgrade. I'm like, no, that's not me, bro. It's definitely not me. Okay, I have drugs now. We're better.
Yes, get addicted to them.
Wait, no, that's Snow's plan. This all started because I threw steak at Snow randomly, and then she would just throw things back, and now it's drugs. She only throws drugs back.
My next plan for the server is to cause an opioid crisis.
Oh, God.
Matt, that's not the right...
Yeah, it is.
I'm going to make a van for me to hide out.
Oh, it's not right.
Are you stupid?
Yeah.
How far does it go? Oh wait, oh there's stairs.
Yeah.
Whose house is this? Oh, talk to Piper. Our house is
Hello.
What's up?
Yeah, I connected his house earlier when I got on. Still gotta connect Rianne's, but
she doesn't have a portal yet.
I know.
Yeah. I still gotta decide where I'm putting it.
Looks good. Let's worry about the stairs later.
Yeah, I know. The stairs just take a lot of stone.
Oh wait, we have a stone cutter, don't we?
Yeah. Out behind this.
Yeah, we can do that after, I guess. See, I think this is pretty much where the path can end over here, unless it comes out like that way.
Well, I mean, we'll probably build that this way eventually, maybe. Perhaps.
Yeah.
Potentially.
But we should definitely build like trees and stuff over here too, in front of the house, so it's not just an open field. But, Beck, I don't know if you were listening when we were talking about what our plan is for over here, but I'm gonna have the staircase go down here. And then, like, right down here will be, like, the center of the town, basically.
Yeah.
We have a fountain right here that we have yet to build. I don't really know. I'm not good at fountains, but if we build it, like, right in the middle of this, probably.
Wow, why? Dude. Ow.
You had a cow head on.
I do what? Oh God! I didn't even notice I did cow, that.
I had a prove dominance.
Okay, you know what happened? I was actually really confused because I was killing my cows and I'm like, wow, I got two cow heads. And then I was putting stuff away and I noticed I only had one. I'm like, that's weird. Like
I was showing dominance. I had to. I'm the dominant cow of the server.
Just wait until my face becomes an orange cow face.
Okay, so how big should this be? I think it should be pretty big.
Quite large.
Do we want to do like a fountain or a pond?
Oh.
I think, well...
Because then we could put fish in the pond.
That is true. I'm just trying to think of how a pond would, how we could make a pond fit. Because the only thing is, because for the fountain, it's obvious. You just have it be like a fountain surrounded by like, you know, like stone or whatever's on the outside. But if we did a pond.
It could be stone surrounded. It's just a man-made pond.
Might work out for man-made ponds. I feel like
how upset would Ian be if I murdered all of these?
I would be upset.
We're probably
well, they need to not be here.
Yeah, we're gonna have to move them soon. But...
We can move them pretty easily if we have wool or feed.
Well, here's like a man-made pond thing.
The thing is, if we don't do a pond here, we could also just do it like in a different part and have like a community like park.
I sent
thing.
It an off-topic. They just have like stone, like stone little it. Stone bricks surrounding it.
Because we could almost do it where like the path is a layer up, so like this is all down a layer.
Yeah, so we could just fill in the outside after we figure out where we want it to go.
I mean, if you guys have a good idea for a pond, like, I'm good at building ponds, but if you have a good idea for, like, the shape of it...
Do you have stone bricks I can use for the not one?
Here.
Like, I don't want it circle, I want it, like...
Yeah.
Somewhat natural.
Okay, so... Probably started in quite a few blocks, just so there's space on the outside, so, like, that... And then,
yeah, and then back we wanted to have like, you know how like there's usually a big staircase coming up to here. That's probably what we're gonna do.
Oh yeah, that would be sick.
In some regard, I don't know how exactly
we're
gonna
probably
do
just
it,
but... Well, I'll just do it right now. I feel like we should probably just take out this little hill thing right here, just because it's kind of.
Yeah, I'm gonna fill in this lake.
Yeah, you can.
I forgot I have some fish.
I did not realize there's a ravine near my house, though.
Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
That's a good thing, but yeah.
Because I do not like the ravine next to my house.
The death ravine!
The cursed ravine.
We'll have to figure out how to do this after, Matt.
Yeah, no, but for now, just shave it off like that.
Yeah. Need to grab food.
Let's see. We can worry about replacing the sand and stuff over here after.
No, because I want the sand, so I'm gonna...
Okay, yeah, you can. Me and Viper sand. Just got, like, a bunch of sand, so I'm good.
I need it. I need it all.
I'm trying to think of how to do this.
Nope, that's not what I wanted. Why does silk touch on stone slabs work, but if you use a normal pick, it's still a stone slab?
Because the slabs don't turn into cobblestone.
But, like, why?
Don't know. Because it would be annoying.
It would be annoying, but if we're going for realism, which I seem that they like to do, even though nothing about this game is real.
True.
Let's, just saying. I guess we shouldn't fill this in. We might just have to dig it out again after. But this will still be an area you can walk around, so. You guys can help me fix this shape after. I'm just building some random thing.
Just keep in mind, this is going to be like the centerpiece.
Well, so I'm thinking. Oh, I'm out of stone again. I'll go sleep real quick. Ow! What the heck?
I have stone.
I need to sleep still.
We'll have to move the sheep very soon, but
I like that every once in a while there's just one that's way deeper than all the other ones.
Sheesh. Alright, Josh, where's the stolen?
What?
Thank you.
This is gonna be a weird question, Penguin. But can you shoot me with your bow? Did nothing. It's like half a heart. Wait, hit me with this, your sword. Oh. What do you have on your sword? I'm just curious.
Running 3, sharpness 4, sweeping edge 3, unbreaking 3.
Oh, that did half a heart too.
Yeah, netherite armor is very good.
She's strong. She's strong. Does this hurt you? Hey, come back. Oh.
Did a heart.
A heart?
Yeah.
That's just sharpness 5.
Oh, yeah, I only have sharpness 4.
And then looting 3 and unbreaking. My sword is like nowhere near done.
It's pretty much done. I mean, just have looting. You're sweeping edge, don't you?
Yeah.
So, I mean, this is the shape I made for now. I feel like we could still change it a bit, but...
I feel like it looks fine.
Yeah, I like it.
Okay. So, how do you, when you're doing, like, a man-made, like, pond, how do you do, like, the bottom part?
That's the best part.
What do you mean, how do you do the bottom part?
Do we want it sand or not sand?
I like sand. I mean, you kind of do a mix most of the time.
Can we just leave the sheep partially in the pond? I will drown you all.
Wait, so is this going to be, like, the top of the pond? Or is it going to be
sticking
out?
Like, we can do, like, one layer.
So is there going to be water here? Or is it going to be lower?
Water here.
Okay.
Okay.
Actually, Matt, you have a ton of sand, you said?
Oh my god, I regret saying anything. I'm just gonna look.
We might want to use like slabs for the like rounded edge, just cause if we're gonna do the level.
Oh, maybe.
But that's not hard to
slabs
change.
Like oh at the top.
Yeah, instead of just like full blocks.
Yeah.
The sheep need to not be here.
Honestly, this is harder to do with an efficiency 5 shovel.
I agree.
Like 5 blocks with each hit. Hold on. Okay, well, I mean, actually, what shovel do you have, Beck?
I have a sharpness 5.
Sharpness 5 shovel?
Yeah. Efficiency 5.
Oh, you. Yeah. Never mind.
Yeah, it's not. It's the worst thing in the world because, like, everything you touch dies.
You just have to be real careful. So leave, like, an outside.
Yeah.
Oh my god, there's no way you're only clicking. You're like
destroying. I'm literally only clicking stuff.
Good job, guys. Oh.
Okay, get rid of this water. It's just... We're gonna have to dig it out again after, but it's gonna be annoying to have this just. Okay.
I just, okay. Everything in my path is destroyed.
Okay, what's going on here?
We're digging it. Then we could have it go one deeper, have this be the bottom.
I feel like this is already deep enough, probably.
Yeah, I think this will be good.
Well, so now we want to change it to, at least part of it, to sand. I have a stack of sand on me, so I can use that.
Oh, Beck, you can pick up the sand.
Yes!
I don't know how much of it we should make. I mean, we could probably do most of it as sand.
So, is this how we want it to look? Because that means we have to destroy it and then build it, or are we just going to put it on top?
This is how we want it to look.
Yeah, so destroy it. Yeah.
Easy way is just put the sand in your offhand and then place it right after you destroy it.
Stop sheeshing, bro. Oh my god.
It's so annoying.
You know, just I can just replace this fence with sand. And
do you have any more sand, Matt?
I do. Do you want it?
You can throw me another stack.
I don't have another stack necessarily, but.
Well, yeah.
I ran out of stone. There's just a few more that need to be replaced.
Oh, are we doing that part as stone as well?
I thought so. I thought that'd be good.
Yeah, that's fine. And then slabs on top of that.
Yeah.
Okay.
Actually, if I turn the stuff into slabs, I'll have enough stone.
I'm coveting it already. We also gotta put fish in here after, too.
Yeah.
Do we know where a coral reef is?
You don't need a coral reef.
Well, you don't, but, like, they're prettier fish.
Oh. I mean, we can just put whatever fish in here for now, and if we find a coral... Oh, well, we know where one is. There's one not that far from us. Okay, well, this is all sand now. So, should we just fill this with water now, and then I'll bone meal it?
My water bucket's gone. Oh my god. Stolen.
I don't have a water bucket.
Ian said this better be either a swimming pool, a death pit, or a hole.
Death pit. It's a death pit, Ian. You know nothing. Your sheep are gonna die in the death pit.
Yeah, do you want this to be a death pit, Ian? Because this is a little close to your prized sheep.
Yeah, the sheep will die in the death pit. Better be.
Not the sheep. No, I mean, you asked for it already, so...
I mean, you said you wanted a death pit. I'm just here trying to listen to orders.
Are you guys gonna find all with water?
Yeah.
Yeah, I just need to go get a bucket. I lost.
Also, we should keep this over here, probably. Just this other lake.
Okay. Yeah, I like that lake over there.
I might make it look a little better, but...
Yeah, I don't have a bucket. I lost in the great war of court.
Of court.
Are you filling it in the correct way, Josh?
Yes. Let me turn off my shaders, actually.
I think my basement is done. Just need to do the upper part now.
Oh, nice.
Nice. Matt, if you come back, you change the top to slabs.
Yeah.
I'm like freezing, and I don't know why. It's cold.
How warm is it outside for you?
It's like 60s, which is like really warm for here.
Yeah. Pretty nice out today here too.
But I am cold.
What did I leave to grab? I don't even remember anymore. Maybe I was just getting food.
A bucket.
But Okay, I made a bucket. I seriously have a problem. Actually, I'll stay here for a minute so I can sleep too. What?
Nothing. I just had an idea that I find funny. I can find the things I need.
Oh, did you already fill it in with water? Oh yeah, we should definitely change that to slabs.
Ha!
Did you? Oh no, I feel like nothing. This involves a puffer fish.
Nothing. Nothing happening. Shh. We're making another thing I'm going to be overly attached to. It's fine.
Fill it with pufferfish? No, Ian. I don't agree.
It's a death pit that way, though. The only way it works.
No.
Is if we fill it with pufferfish.
Yeah, we play a fun new game. Anyone new that joins the server has to be thrown into the pufferfish pit.
Has to be thrown into that pit.
We all just keep hitting them back in if they try to get out.
The run is complete.
All I'm hearing is good ideas.
Oh, I just got a really good idea from that, actually.
Oh god, please stop. I'm sorry.
Are we gonna put like trees around this then in some way?
Well, or, like, definitely, bushes. Definitely a path and bushes, but I don't know about how the rest of it's gonna go.
If we did like taller trees, it would be fine. Just like the really short ones, I think would block it a little too much.
That's true.
Yeah.
Ian, stop saying sheesh. I understand. Okay.
Sheesh.
I'm hearing it enough.
Sheesh.
Sheesh.
I want you guys to meet somebody.
Great.
Did you just bring an anvil here?
Yes, I did.
Uh-oh. He's gonna name it.
Meet my friend.
I'm actually very surprised it wasn't a pufferfish.
Oh my god, it's Todd.
It's Todd? Oh my god.
Don't hurt him. I think I'll actually cry.
I kind of forgot that you'd even be able to name fish. Oh, the good thing is you can get out of here. Actually.
Kill Todd! No, Ian.
Do not kill Todd!
Ian, we're not killing Todd.
Todd doesn't need to die. Just look at him. He's living his best life.
Todd is crying.
He's alone, but he's living his best life.
Do you want to get some sea pickles to put in there? But otherwise, I think that's probably good for now.
How are you doing? Todd, I feel like they're gonna murder you if I leave you in the pond.
Todd will be fine. He loves it here.
He does, but that's my fear.
Todd is another week.
Progress. No, he doesn't, Ian. This is progress. Todd. Todd is
progress. Todd is.
Let's build the path now.
I'm come to see Todd.
Todd is
Todd.
Here, Ian.
He's right here. Ian, right here. This is Todd. He's living his best life.
You look very lonely, though.
I know, but that's okay. We'll need
to get Todd some friends, maybe like Howard.
To be fair, I found him by himself, so he's kind of used to the lonely life.
Bless him.
We love Todd.
All right, let's get the path down here and figure out how we're going to do that.
Well, okay. So wait, okay. No, you said we should put like dirt raised up around this, right, Beck? Like, do you think we should do? Like, no, is this what you were saying?
No.
Okay, no, we'll just keep it like this then.
We just got to make sure that there's a space between the like edge of this and the path. Like, we don't want it to
combine. Yeah, yeah. We should leave a few blocks if we can. Might be a little hard, but. All right. If we're doing that, then I guess I need to actually dig out this.
I'm literally no use of my little iron shovel.
It's okay. It's alright. It's moral support.
It's honestly probably more useful than the efficiency 5 shovel that just murders everything.
Does anyone have a wheat so we can move these sheep?
I do, but where are we gonna put them?
Like, on the side of the building over here or something?
Set them free. They want to be free sheep.
Okay, wait a sec. I will... Oh crap, wait, there's like no fences here. Does anyone have any oak on them?
Nope.
I have nothing.
Nope.
Awesome.
Great, I can quickly bomb back to mine.
I was like, I have stone. We could make stone fences.
Yeah, I gotta go back to my base real quick, but I'll make a little fence area behind the community house and move them.
Okay.
We could put them in the mine I made.
I don't think that sounds like a good idea.
It's mostly safe.
Mostly.
I mean, yeah.
There's a lot of just random mine shafts over here.
Oh no. Well, we made one because somebody said we need like a community one, so I made one.
Oh, is that what has used it. Is that the one near the like river over there?
Yeah, the hole in the ground.
Maybe
I found many diamonds down there.
If you decorate it, people might realize it's there. I wasn't sure what that was really supposed to be, honestly. Like,
yeah, I found so many diamonds while making that.
I feel bad. There's been like 3 people in my chat, like in the couple streams that I did, that are like, hey, can I join? I'm like, yeah, you just have to be 18 in stream. They'll be like, I'm 10 or I'm 13. I'm like, I'm sorry, man. I don't think you can join.
Bless them. Break their heart, you have.
Yeah, I'm a monster.
Just ruining their dreams.
Horrible person.
They just want to play Minecraft.
I know.
It's okay. I had somebody that told me the only way to succeed is to buy follows, and then there was just a link. I was like, I'm gonna go with a no on that one.
What was I grabbing again? Oh, oak. That's right.
Hey, can I join the SAMP?
Can I join the SAMP?
I just want to play on the SAMP.
I feel like that's not enough oak wood.
Oh.
Ian, aren't you like 12 years old? I don't think you're even allowed to be like talking to me right now.
You know, I think up here we could have a building overlooking this area and have like a little balcony right here so it doesn't look bad.
That'd be cool. That's where your cafe should go.
Actually, that wouldn't be a bad place.
What? Where?
The cafe should go up on the hill.
On the hill overlooking
the pond. Yeah,
okay. Yeah, I thought that'd be a cool spot to build something.
And you get outdoor seating on the back.
I'm almost out of food. This is gonna be an issue.
That's why I have a bunch of berries.
Can I have to go get berries? Can I trade... Wait, is there food in this? Can I trade drugs for food?
It depends what kind of drugs they are.
They're the good drugs. You think I'm a cheap drug addict?
I don't know.
It's Snow only gives me the good stuff.
Yeah.
You saw my inventory.
That's true. I still have cough syrup on me, I think.
You're the one who has my cough syrup! I was looking for that!
Wait, no, I don't. I don't know what you're talking about.
It's okay. I got the other stuff. I think one's called Make Me Spark Strong Juice or something like that.
Awesome.
I don't know if you want to be admitting to this right now, but...
You know, everyone already knows I have them.
Yeah.
Okay, I gotta get the sheep in here.
I should make a Chetty's store. It'd only be used by one person, but like, totally worth it.
Yeah.
Like, corner the market.
I'm worried these sheep are not. Oh, there we go. Oh, wait. Wait, there was fences here the entire time. I'm just stupid.
Yeah.
Why did so? Whoever made this put fences underneath the dirt, which is really weird, but.
Pretty pointless, yeah.
If you don't follow, you die. It's the rules of the farm. You better follow, sheep.
Uh oh.
Hello, sir. You're not. Oh.
I think you might have to teach them a little lesson.
Nothing's happening. Nope, nothing's happening. There's nothing going on.
Why did you all stop following me? What did I do? Oh my god. The disrespect. The absolute disrespect. So the grass spreads fast down there? Oh, I guess that's not that dumb, Ian. Never mind. Dude, have sheep always been this terrible at following? Like, I don't understand. It's not that hard. They, like, just lose interest.
Yeah, they get confused.
You know, I got 5 of them in there. If something happens to happen to these other sheep, you know, I don't know if there's much I can do about it. They love you, Ian. Oh, that's awesome.
At least he has some friends.
Yeah, the only friends he has.
He needs them. Where are these runaways?
They're gone. No.
They have such a nicer pen over there.
Okay, that's basis for war. Are you serious, Ian? They're basically, it's, I mean, you don't even know that they were gone. There's the same amount of sheep in there as there was before, so.
Correct.
So did I really kill them? That's the kind of questions you gotta ask yourself.
I definitely did not.
The pond looks pretty nice from in here.
Todd killed them.
No, don't say that.
Todd would never. Todd is a peaceful fish.
He's one of the only symbols of peace left on the server.
Was there ever a symbol of peace?
That's what I'm saying.
Like, maybe the mayor. I think that is the only symbol of peace we've ever had. And Jared. Jared is a kind of... Mm-hmm.
Okay, Ian, also please ignore the floating mutton and wool in here. That wasn't there.
Todd is a carnivore.
Todd was just hungry, I was trying to feed him.
Oh, he didn't like it.
No. Todd's a picky eater, it's okay.
Yeah.
Ian can relate.
Wow, that's a real bond. You just started something big. No, Ian, that literally was just like 2 sheep, bro. I don't care.
No, it was 1, to be honest. I have looting.
I don't know if that's...
The one ran away.
Oh. 3? No.
How far away should we have the path be from the pond?
At least probably, I mean, just 2 or 3 blocks.
Yeah, not like crazy far.
What, that far? Like the path is out here?
Yeah, making terraform a bit around it. I feel like having.
Well, you gotta keep in mind the path also has an outside.
Well, we're not really sure how we're gonna do that. Stairs. Yeah, the stairs are. Yeah, I don't know.
For like all of it, I think that's just too much. I think for like the town center, it should be fancier, and then like maybe by the courthouse, but like just regular buildings can just be a path.
Yeah. Well.
Want these flowers.
Blue.
So down here, are we gonna have stairs or no?
No, I don't think so.
I think it would just be a little too like wide if we had stairs down here. We could just figure out what places it would be nice. Here,
just left 2 blocks, I think that would look fine. I mean, or we could just terraform this whole like mountain thing.
Well, okay, it shouldn't be a problem on any other side. So this one, let's just do 2 blocks near. We can deal with that.
Well, this part is.
Oh no. Why? I always plant them instead of eat them.
Oh my god.
What?
You good?
My brother just made me jump. I'm outside the shed, and I just heard this clawing at the door, and I turn around to my brother standing there. And he's just laughing at me now. Oh. He's like before, like he screamed at me and made me scream back at him. It was terrifying. Oh. Oh shit, there's a creeper in my house as well now. God.
Okay, that's probably good.
Should we figure out how we're gonna do this staircase at the courthouse?
No. Let me look it up.
Yeah, I guess I can look at the picture real quick.
Should just be a 3-wide staircase. Would be kind of cool is if we like cut out this whole mountain besides where the staircase is.
Well, that's kind of what the idea is.
Or we could just have it be more gradual. Well, there's 2 ways I see people do it. Some leave like grass on the sides and then have a thin staircase in the middle. Or some of them just have like a giant staircase.
Because we could do it where it's like we dig down and so it's like kind of like going up a hill.
Yeah.
So like you can see the side of the grass, if that makes sense.
Like, oh, this. That's what you meant. Oh, okay.
Yeah, I was like, I don't think I explained it well enough to make sense.
Yeah, and then we could have like a thing on the sides too, so yeah. We can keep the grass there, and then like.
Well, okay, so.
Like under, we could do stone or something.
I think. Do you think maybe we should make it like 5 wide? Because I feel like it needs like a bigger staircase.
Yeah, I guess so.
And then also, I kind of feel like instead of just having a staircase go straight down, maybe it's like a stair and then like a block and then a stair and a block, just so it's more gradual.
Well, yeah, it's just going to have to like cut through the mountain.
That's still be too steep, but yeah.
Well, for now, just take it out like this.
You guys some more stone, or do I need to go kick some?
Stone or stone bricks?
mean stone bricks, I guess.
There should be some in here. Oh, I did not mean to pick it up.
You didn't.
Oh. I was like, there's a bunch of stone in here too.
Oh, is there?
Yep. Oh, I didn't even know that. There's also stairs and slabs and stuff already in there.
I feel like I put a lot of this in here now that I'm thinking.
I'm gonna grab like a stack of stairs and go work on the path over there really quick.
Okay. It's not really gonna be able to get that much done on the path, honestly.
It's alright.
So I'm thinking just like stone stair and then just like this.
Yeah.
And then just keep repeating that. The only thing is, if we're doing it this way, we gotta figure out how to make this part look nice. Like the hill part over here, I feel like.
I'm thinking we can still have the, not go all the way down, but we can maybe have this part come down a little more with the stone brick stairs. Like, look at this really quick. It's gonna look a little different here.
Oh, I see what you mean, yeah.
It's like, obviously it won't look exactly like that, like it won't go all the way down, but we can have the stairs like curve in a little bit on the sides and then have the little flat hill.
So do you mean sort of like? Or do you want it to be actual stairs or slabs?
I mean, I don't really care. Could have like a stair at the bottom of it. You should probably have like a stair.
Okay. That is not working. And then maybe at the bottom of this have a stair.
Yeah. Are you able to have this one like... Oh, maybe that's not gonna look good.
We had a bed right there, actually.
Mm-hmm.
Do you have a stair you can put right here?
Nope.
Okay, I can make some more. We're gonna have to move this stuff in a second too.
Yeah.
Random grass. Okay, and then I just need a few more stairs. All right. Seems kind of nice. Looks more official. I guess, well, we should just connect the path up to this too right now then, right? Hello?
He typed in the chat.
Oh. Okay. Sorry, I thought I was like muted or something.
Talking to yourself the whole time, it's fine.
This is my story of schizophrenia. Imagine everyone on the server.
None of us are here.
And I'm out of smooth stone again. Awesome. Why did I turn it? Oh, wait, there's smooth stone. Wait, no.
Yeah, we're gonna have to figure out what we're gonna do on these if we do that.
Do on what?
You know.
No.
On the hills.
Oh, yeah, we can decorate
the crowds.
Oh, wait, I guess I don't need to dig this out, do I?
I guess on the sides we could just have like stairs.
Oh yeah, maybe that'd look fine over here since
it's next. So it's not, yeah.
We probably should have, well.
What?
No, you're not doing anything wrong. I was just gonna say, if we're gonna do this like trapdoor pattern, we might want to make it more symmetrical on both sides.
Well, I just didn't like how the dirt looked.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, you might as well make the diorite symmetrical.
Even if it has to go a little longer on the right side, I think it'd still look better, yeah. Looking good.
I'm literally out of diorite.
Really? I might have put some in the chest up here, maybe.
I think we took that one already.
Nope.
Maybe there's some in the other chest.
Maybe.
Nope.
Unfortunate. So we gotta think about how we want to connect this up, because I think we want the path to go all around the pond, right? So we gotta have, this connect to that part instead of just connecting the other part of the path. So I mean, I guess we could just finish building this section first. Good, and then we can just connect it up probably just through the middle, right? Like right here maybe. Well, yeah. Maybe right here.
I'm so sleepy, but I cannot sleep because I will sleep through my test.
Yeah, don't do that.
Oh, what test you got?
Personal finance.
Oh.
Fun.
Yep. It's nice because he literally gives us all the answers.
Well, that's good at least. Go. We sort of got a path going now. It's crazy.
What is happening? Why are you like having a panic attack on my floor, dog? Chill. I don't know why you're like this.
He loves you.
You got mad energy, dude.
Oh, wait, I need that.
Are you just throwing your trash at Todd's home?
Todd loves it. Here, Todd. It's called Trash Pond, right? No?
Poor Todd. You don't deserve this.
Well, dang, I feel like we actually did what we wanted to for once. It's crazy.
Crazy how that works.
I'm trying to think of what else I want to do right now. Well, so the path over here is going to, at the very least, connect to your community mine, which is that thing, right?
Yeah. Here, I can decorate it.
Just, no, like, make, like, a anything. Like wooden entrance, like a, you know.
Ugh, just found a bloody ravine under my base.
That's awesome.
We love that.
Trying to think of where the best spot for like a bridge over to this other area is gonna be. Cause I think we're definitely gonna build stuff there too.
Don't know.
Yeah. I'll probably be somewhere over here, actually.
The villager noises are so sassy with this pack.
I know. It's kind of driving me crazy, actually.
Just the sassiest villager.
I just realized I was muted.
Oh no.
Matt.
What?
We should probably try and build or finish the path around here.
We can, yeah.
But I was saying,
we destroy this little like hill thing.
Hill right thing?
Which hill?
This right here.
Yeah, we might want to. It kind of depends.
It just looks weird with the courthouse and like nothing's going to be built here, especially if that giant hill is there.
Yeah, we could probably have a building here if we destroy that.
Yeah.
But we'll worry about that in a bit once we actually have an idea of what we would want to put there.
Okay, well, I need to get some more stone slabs from the chest and stuff, but we can finish the path.
I was saying, are we going to want to put anything, like, between the path and the pond, or no?
Maybe some, like, bushes and stuff, yeah. We'll see.
Yeah.
The ducks are fake.
Definitely feel like we need some trees, but
yeah, like one right here would be perfect.
Does anyone have saplings actually? Should we just do oak trees?
Not me, but yeah.
I'm sure there's saplings in here.
There is birch saplings. I guess we want to have birch everywhere.
No.
Why not?
I have a couple. Oak.
Problem is we just gotta keep growing and cutting them down until we get what we want. Because we just want these to be the really tall ones, right?
Well, maybe I'm gonna go to Alex's base and grab a bunch of bone meal. But yeah, plant the saplings where you think they'd be good, and I'm gonna go just grab a bunch.
Okay.
Yeah, because then we can bone meal the grass as well.
Yeah.
I think this should be like cut off right here.
What the heck?
What?
I saw a piglin and he just disappeared.
It's kind of cool.
Oh, one grew. I don't think that's the kind we want, though. No?
No.
Yeah, you chopped her down.
Yeah.
I'll use my Fortune 3... Fortune 3 axe.
Awesome. So good. Yes.
It's my time to shine.
Matt, you should grab saplings if you have any.
Okay, I can.
Hello?
Hello?
Someone join?
Hello.
Oh, what's up, Paul?
We made it, so that's nice.
Nice. That's
good.
A lot of nice noises going on.
Yeah, the noises hurt me.
I think they were on the one on the table.
You think what?
I think you left them on the table. What, I thought you... I saw them in a bag on the table back home. So much. Sorry, hold on.
Damn, Louie, what do you need? I just want to take a nap.
Alright guys, I got a bunch of bone meal.
Nice. Alright. Here.
Is that tree okay or no?
I like that one.
Oh, a giant
tree. It's at least tall enough where... Oh, hey, that is a bigger tree.
That's a good one.
This one isn't a giant tree, but it's taller.
Upset by it. We'll see.
For now, we can keep it.
You might throw me some bone meal, Josh?
Bigger one, or...
I like that one.
Here, Matt.
Because you don't want it too tall right there, because if that's where the,
Yeah.
Cafe is gonna go.
Yeah.
That's too short.
That one's probably too short. This one I'll probably try and get taller, to be honest. I thought axes destroyed leaves faster.
That is hoes.
Oh. That's the reason you have a hoe, I see. Beck, do you need a bone meal?
Yeah.
I feel like we should also, it's fine if the one over near you is short back, but I feel like the one right here should also be tall.
Yeah.
A sheep got out.
No, he's been hanging out.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm done for the day, guys. I'm gonna go.
Alright.
Okay. See you, man.
See you, bye.
Alright.
I just remember why I hate the outdoors.
Why would that be?
Wasps.
Oh, that's fun.
Is it though?
I mean, like, no, but... Oh. Oh, thanks for calling me, Viper. Oh, I just noticed my GIF I added is actually working. I didn't see that before.
Nice. But yeah, this looks a lot better with the trees.
If I could get a bigger one to grow, I would agree.
This is the gaudiest looking fish pillow I've ever seen in my life. And I've seen a lot of fish pillows.
I will try to have fun, Viper. I'm sorry that we only play when it's very late for you, but...
What time period is...
He's from the 1300s.
No, he's like nearly like half a day ahead at all times from the US. So it was like 2 a.m. when I started playing with him earlier.
Cool, thanks. You too.
What are you like talking with right now? Because it sounds like I just keep hearing like weird noises.
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh. Sorry.
No, it's fine. It's just
annoying.
I mean,
I was just curious on what you were talking with.
Also, that, yeah, because if it was just your phone, it seems like it wouldn't be doing that.
Might have been my headphones.
You don't have to keep chopping down that one, Josh. That one doesn't have to be tall, really.
No.
Because there's going to be a tall one right here anyway.
True.
Might actually get affiliate soon. People keep following me. I got like 40 now, I think.
How many do you need?
50.
Affiliate.
Yeah. Is there any more trees we have to cut?
Right, cool. No, cool, thanks for the answer. Real appreciate it.
No, sorry, what'd you say?
I said, what's affiliate?
Oh, I heard you say affiliate.
Yeah,
Sorry,
that's what I heard.
Yeah, I didn't mean to ignore you. I just, like, I thought I wasn't
sure.
It's
okay, guys. I'm used to it.
No, affiliate people can
subscribe
to you.
Yeah. So, like, people can give you money. They can also donate.
Yeah, and, like, channel points. They can use those.
Oh, is that only affiliate? I didn't realize that.
Yes, affiliate.
Channel points are cool.
They're fun.
Reen, are you affiliate?
No. I think I'm on like 32. Someday.
Is this subscribers or followers?
Followers.
You can't even get subscribers until you're affiliate.
What I'm confused is I have like a group of like 4 or 5 people that have consistently been on my streams. They don't talk. But well, they always...
Are they actual people or are they bots? Because the thing is...
They don't talk, so I don't know.
When I was streaming Persona, I had like 4 to 5 viewers at a time.
Strikers or Persona 5?
5.
But it's the same people every single time. They never change. Like, there's one named Todd.
It's probably bots.
Not that. It pushes up your viewer count, though, so at least you got that.
Why is it bots, like? Why would it be bots, though?
I don't mean like fake, like, I don't mean like paid bots, like, oh my god, like a malicious kind of bot. I think it's like Twitch bots that are there for like I don't know. They do weird stuff. I don't know why, but they're there.
Yeah, but why would that?
They're watching us at all times.
Bye.
Here, let me look. I guess it. To be fair, Matt, it says you only have one viewer, but then it's in users. It says electrical longboard. Go with him. Lurks. Upturns. Like most of those people. I don't know. That's I don't think weird, most of those people are people.
Well, yeah, well, but she said she had viewers though.
No, like the viewer thing never, like that one, it's weird how they do it because I heard that you can have one viewer, but that means like you're fluctuating between like one to five view, like five people. Like it doesn't say like the actual number of people that are watching you. It's just like it's a fluctuating.
Because like I'll get a stream summary and it'll be like, you had like 7 or 8 unique viewers and it was always only at one. It's like,
Well, unique can just mean, it means they maybe weren't watching at the same time, if that was the case.
Mm-hmm.
Could be different people clicking on your stream. Maybe.
Yeah, well, that's true.
It's I don't know. I don't really know how it works. Yeah.
Have y'all started working on the trial videos?
No.
I have not. I actually did in a way, like, I highlighted the day before the trial on Twitch and downloaded it, so that one should be easy to edit, but I haven't done anything with the other one.
Do you want to like upload that onto a Google Drive or something?
I don't know. I don't really know what
my point of view isn't very good. I know mine isn't.
Mine's fine, so I think I'll be good for the most part. I'm also like
No, I genuinely just need the clip of the when we get from when he died to being sung to death until the murder. I can work without it too, but it would be convenient.
There's a clip of me figuring out he's at my house and going to kill him, but I don't think there's a clip of the stuff before that. Like I'm missing.
She meant after that, didn't she?
What?
I think she meant after that, I thought. Unless he meant
no, when he got like stung and stuff was before that.
Oh, it was.
No, yeah, so from like that point to the end. Not to the end, but like from like
no, I got it.
I know what you mean.
I can do that. Don't you recognize my flash drive?
Yeah, I wanted to
do on my vacation.
Hopefully, I can get your. Oh, sorry.
What were you saying, Josh?
I was gonna say I'm probably gonna use Headgate's perspective for quite a few things if I do the video the way that I'm trying to do it.
I don't remember who mentioned before. Were you trying to do the Phoenix Wright version?
Yeah, I was gonna. Else? That was me. But the thing is, I'm not very good at editing. But I know what I want to do. It's just I don't know how well it's gonna work with the perspectives that we have. But your perspective would probably be the best because it's supposed to be like a third person kind of thing.
I was gonna say Ian's might be good too because he was like centered.
Ian's is good, but he's like I can use both, but Ian's like behind, so it's sort of weird. But it'll be good for some things, I think.
I'm like genuinely upset that my laptop is not recognizing my hard drive.
It's weird that it isn't.
I'm seriously thinking about giving this up. I have grown
Give
so
many
Give
me the bone
keys.
Meal.
I have 13 left. I've used almost all of it.
Do you need more?
Yes, I need more. I will fix tree.
Sure. Let me throw you that in half a stack of bones. And I'm probably actually going to go work on some homework.
Okay.
So I'll be back later.
Craft is my homework. That yes. sounds so sad. Oh, there it is.
It's a cursed place.
It is. It does not work. If you could just help me destroy these leaves so I can just plant it back faster, that honestly would be helpful enough.
Oh, wow. The map already updated. That's kind of surprising.
Because our dynamap doesn't suck unlike the other servers, Josh.
Yeah. Alright, I'll be back later probably. See you guys.
See you.
Bye. Farewell. I think I missed him, but that's okay.
It's okay.
Bee.
I gotta make a bee farm. That's like never what I think of when I think of farms to make, but I really want to get honey and stuff. I think that'd be cool.
Sorry.
It's fine.
I don't have Wi-Fi out here, so I'm operating off my computer and my phone, and I have two different sets of headphones.
Nice. Sounds like it's mostly working okay. You're lagging a little bit, but other than that...
I'll be fine. I'm really sad I don't have my second monitor because it's so much bigger than my computer screen.
I'm gonna sleep real quick. My god, it's already 3 o'clock. What the heck?
Hot take, it's actually 4:30.
Oh, awesome.
Joke's on all of you. It's only 1:30. What are you talking about?
Well, actually, it's 9:30 over here, so...
Oh, shit.
Who's really winning? Who's really winning?
No, not there.
Nope, not at all.
Oh. Oh my god.
I got it.
That is actually a giant tree. Alright, good.
There we go. We done did it. Yeah, this would be cool to have, like, a cafe over here.
Definitely.
Looking over the...
Oh, look at that. Such a nice spot now.
It's so cute.
Okay, can't do voiceover over here either because there's a river in the background.
Dang nature.
Yeah, just get rid of it.
Control-Alt-Delete the river.
True. Yep.
How you doing, Jared?
Just hanging out.
Everything was... I was telling Reen about Jared, and she walked in. She's like, hi, Jared. She's like, I don't want to go in, because I'm going to let you out. And then, will zombie piglin attack you if you don't have gold on?
Or they just no. Leave
zombie piglins don't care.
They just kind of chill.
I got very scared. I was like, he's just going to kill me.
No, Jared's not hostile. He just kind of hangs out. He's there to look at stuff.
Already another gold.
He's protecting his gold.
It's the treasury.
Is there a story behind him at all, or did he just walk through the portal?
No, he just walked in.
Yeah, and then I put him in a boat, and I hung out with him for a while, and then
Ian named
him. Yeah, I became attached, and Ian named him, so now he's a part of the fam.
Also, Alex put gold in there as a joke, and then no one ever took it out, so now it's just the gold room.
Yeah.
That's Jared's now. He owns it.
Mm-hmm.
He was going to be the mayor's
bodyguard.
Someone's
here! I don't know, there's a glare. Oh, hello.
Hey.
I don't want Grouch's head in my house anymore.
That's fair. It's disgusting.
Maybe I'll do it for my stream later. I'll burn it. I could also burn Buster's head, but it is Perry the Platypus.
Yeah, I wouldn't burn that one. That one's... It symbolizes bad things, but it also is Perry the Platypus, so...
That's true. I might burn mine, though, so that there's none of mine on the server anymore.
Good.
You You know, I think I might actually go for now.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to leave soon to take my test.
Alrighty.
Yeah, sorry. I don't know why. I feel like really just like tired right now for no reason at all.
Is it sunny where you are?
It is sunny, but actually there's not even a single cloud in the sky.
Warm?
It is also warm.
Warm.
I wish that was
there. You go, man. That's your answer.
I'm a wizard. All right, yeah. I'll probably see you guys later. I know you'll be gone, Rianne, but
yeah, I'll see you tomorrow probably or something.
Yep. All right.
All righty.
Yeah, we'll see you guys. Alright, stream. I'm also ending stream, as you could probably guess. I'm happy with what we got done, though. Was not expecting to really do any of that. Not that I was expecting anything, really, but yeah. Guess that'll be all. I'll see you guys later.